WEERG comes from my personal experience. I mean that in the past, before founding WEERG, I was in the need of having parts. So I told to myself, you can make a company to answer this question, to give immediately the quote, a precise data of delivery. And so this is the philosophy of WEERG.
Last summer, I started to look into high performance and high temperature materials that really cannot be processed properly with the other technologies. The INTAMSYS machine stood out due to the large build size that is really an enabler for us. And also the wide variety of materials that are already plug and play developed and with all the process parameters.
Even if we started as a CNC machining company, our turnover is higher on 3D printing and is growing very fast. Within INTAMSYS, we started with a single machine and then we added another 4 machines. We are so satisfied that we plan to install another 10 machines by the end of the year.
Some things that really stand out about the INTAMSYS 4-time machines are the really robust hardware infrastructures, the UI that is very easy to learn and to use, that is managed by the touchscreen, so you don't have to twist knobs and push buttons. And the management of the filament is really easy. It is all preset and controlled. And also, as far as the hardware goes, the filament chamber is temperature controlled and it enables us to process the materials properly.
The relationship with INTAMSYS is very good in terms of technical assistance. That is the most important for us. When we have problems, they are always still there to help us.
The INTAMSYS printers enable us to serve our customer with the components that are really in hostile environments as far as chemical resistance goes, and also in very high temperature ones, upwards of hundreds of degrees Celsius. Polymers like that can only be processed with the FDM machines and with INTAMSYS properly.
When we find a good supplier, we are lazy and we don't like to change. So we think that we will stay with INTAMSYS for a very long time.